Now we take the wardrobe as an example. Explains the correct drawing steps. To determine the structure of the wardrobe, draw the outer panel first. As shown in the figure, the top and bottom of the side clip. Draw the left and right side panels first, and then draw the top and bottom plates. Select the structure plate and add the left and right side plates, top and bottom plates and skirting plates. Select the area of the back plate and add the back plate according to the structure. Add the horizontal board or vertical board. Press and hold the left mouse button to move. You can draw the average horizontal board or vertical board. Select the area, add the horizontal dividing line, add the component, find the drawer, select the plate, cell edge, modify the parameters.